Red Falcon match. Seen this a million times. Three, two, every time. One, go!
All right, good fair, grab combos.
I love watching tech chases.
Yeah.
Rob and Wolf both have really good tech chases. Rob was just down tilt the move, period, and with a Wolf down throw dash attack. Ooh, okay. I run air. Right off the bat, I don't think I've seen Red Falcon use much air. Ooh. That gyro actually hit that forward tilt. Late hit a back air.
Okay.
Barely living in. Aw, that was cute. He actually flew back out to get the gyro. Oh, that was so far off the stage! Right. Come on! Match. Rob sticks his arms up while flying up.
Yeah.
So that's likely what kind of hit that down smash.
Alright, that back air will do it.
What going for it all? Let's look at the rough situation. Red Falcon's very good at hitting those down slashes.
Yeah.
Ran out of burner! He's been so much time off stage.
That's something you see him very rarely do. Typically very good at managing that, but really didn't want to get hit by a down smash, I guess.
I feel like Wolf down throw dash tag up tilt is like something like Rob and Big Buddy character.
Yeah. I think he was trying to do that same down throw dash attack up tilt on me with my Ike in friendlies earlier. I don't think it's true though. I think he might have landed it once because I was just being dumb. But I don't think now. Yeah, he did not always get it.
But yeah. So, honestly, I guess Smash is pretty vanilla. It's just either character is being ledge trapped or doing ledge trapping. Like, that's actually what this match is so far.
That is how a lot of good matches tend to go at some point.
Oh! Narrowly whipping that dash grab. And getting up smash.
Match is,
I don't know if that was meant to be a whip punish. Maybe.
In a scary spot, though. Yeah.
Ugh.
I was gonna say. Need something pretty explosive. Take Red Falcon down, but.
My red juice.
Start the battle. Rob.
Alright, Rob Wolfgang. It's not like constant ledge trapping is boring or anything. It's actually very interesting to watch. Like the fact that it's been 90% of this game so far, or this set so far. Something to note.
Yeah. Very nice. All right.
Falcon was so confident the match was gonna jump into that laser. Alright, just a tilt calling out that match.
Sometimes better to go for those small punishes than potential hard read.
Ooh! I think that was. Get back here?
Alright.
Save F tilt and flip it about ledge.
Okay.
That confidence on that up smash calling out that short hop.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that'll
it's
do
so
it.
So far below stage.
Oof,
and he forced him to go low too.
Got those hitboxes, man. Oh my god.
Oh, you're not
good! Make it back though.
Okay, he makes it back.
I don't know if he planned on going for a third one or not. Either way.
No tech, but.
Still in a really good position.
Yeah.
Gonna call out that neutral, get up with a down smash. Red Falcon taking it two. Oh, over memory. Pretty handily, too. That was a two stock.